knife. Lady. Oh, Alice, it's you. I'm not Alice. Promise you'll take care of yourself. I will. Be at peace.
You did well.
I did nothing. Let's go. Can we stop it, Lucas?
You mean the bite?
Yes, but if we cure Hugo...
The real question is, could it stop the rats? I don't know yet.
We still haven't seen one.
If they're here...
They're hiding from the sun. Waiting. Please tell me this is it. Oh, Lord! It's a whole city!
The symbol! He's in that tower. He has to be.
Has to? Lucas, crossing this mess won't be easy or quick.
It's the Order. A High Magister would just live in a high tower, no?
Let's just get there.
About this.
Well, it's the only way. Just be careful.
Yes! As long as you have it, they can't hurt you!
But what do they want with me?
Come to us! We have to go back up! The sun will protect us!
Calm down! You're safe in the light!
All right!
Where did they come from?
There's more coming.
A lot more.
Keep moving!
They're too many!
Don't stop!
Ignore them! Keep moving!
Yes.
Hugo, and leave.
My materials. I lost all of it in the fall.
We'll do without.
Yes. Please don't drop that torch.
I think we can climb that wall, but I'll need my hands free. No choice.
I can't believe we're leaving the torch behind.
Nasty filth.
What do we do?
Let's use a stick.
It'll burn fast.
We'll keep a straight line.
Yes. Very straight.
Lucas, when night comes...
Yes. Nothing will stop them from getting out.
Ah!
We really must get to higher ground.
Fire's doing all right. For now.
For now. Good. One brazier at a time.
We can make it. We're making it.
There's a ladder.
The light doesn't reach the ladder.
The lock on that chain looks weak.
I see it.
That chain looks weak.
I see it.
Yes, well done.
Let's go, quick.
Take a breath.
Breathe fast. I don't know how long it's going to last.
Really? A beam?
It's the only way. Right. Steady.
Wow. All right.
Just don't rush.
Ah!
Lucas!
I knew it.
Are you all right?
No, I'm surrounded.
The ladder. Get to high ground, quick!
Yes. Thank you.
Please stop giving me cold sweats. Let's keep going. We're getting closer to sunlight.
Maybe we'll get out closer to that tower. I can't wait to hear Magister Vaudan's plan about this.
It better be a damn good plan.
It will be.
Oh, no!
We're going down again?
We are.
It's a joke.
No. And Hugo's condition gets worse with every second we spend here.
Your mother is with him. He should be fine. No rats?
No, but they were here not long ago. Look at these bodies.
Fresh.
They're close. Careful. Oh, what is that?
Rails in the walls. It looks like an elevator. It could be a way out.
Lucas, is that thing?
I read about this. It's an elephant. From Africa. Romans used them during circus games.
It's enormous. Look at its teeth.
This is surreal.
Yes. There's enough bones around. Let's get out of here.
That smell.
I know it. It's sulfur. It's a smithy.
It looks pretty closed. Let's keep looking.
A crank.
Let's see what it does. I'm going to need you.
Sure. Wow. The brazier. It looks big enough to light the whole room.
How do we set it on fire?
I don't know. Saltpeter, sulfur, alcohol, whatever we can find.
Fine. These rooms are open now. Maybe we'll find something.
Meat stock.
We need a preservative agent, like alcohol. Maybe in that chest.
All right. Let's try to keep these rats occupied first.
Don't fall.
Thank you, Lucas. We need to get rid of those rats first. Like this. Disgusting.
Good. But it won't be enough.
To that chest.
They still look like they haven't eaten in a million years. So, what's in it?
Alcohol bottles.
Yes, that's good. Very good. Come back. All right, we need a second element. Then we'll craft an Ignifer. Remember?
Ignifer? I forgot about this. Let's check that other room. That's sulfur, right?
Yes. Some spilled on these planks. The chest up there might contain more. Fresh sulfur would be perfect.
Let's get up there. There's an elevator.
You're doing all right?
Having the time of my life. Lucas, that's your job.
Naturally. On your go.
You can let go now.
Very well.
We need to move faster. I'm worried about Hugo.
The tower's not that far. As soon as we fire both down here.
We don't even know if he's in there. And with the rats. And those mercenaries.
Hey. One thing at a time.
Yes. Good.
So, found anything?
You were right. It's sulfur.
Yes. Now that is very good news. Good. We have sulfur and alcohol. It's one of the best bases for an ignifer. Highly reactive. Mix them together.
Ignifer. I love that thing.
It's a lifesaver. Shoot it at those embers with your sling and, well, hope that it works. Reactive indeed.
Thanks, Lucas. That ignifer will be more than useful. Now, let's try to get that platform down.
I think I've seen other cranks around.
We'll have a look.
There are our cranks. Up there, under the arches.
Yes, let's try. Now.
Cages. They had other beasts in there.
Whatever. Let's light this place up. There are still little rats left.
That clay pot you have, it could concentrate the effect of an ignifer and release it on impact. Go on, try.
Let's hope it works. Idea.
Pretty easy. You just need a pot.
Let's move this beast. Oh, that thing is too heavy.
That's what the crank on the other side is for. You need two people.
All right, you stay there. I'll go man that other one.
I'll wait for your go.
Lift down and get the hell out of here.
All right, Lucas. I'm there.
I'm waiting for your go.
So many jars. Probably wine for the spectators of the arena. Some things never change. I'll bring help, Hugo. I'll find this boulder. But you have to hold on. I'm doing my best. The world was about to collapse again.
This is it!
On your word!
Go!
You hear that? That might be the brake breaking!
Let's get to the lift! Quick!
Steady!
How did we do this?
With exceptional skills and resilience.
It's starting again. Do you realize what that means?
I do. But we've been through this before.
You saw how they charged us. The way they move. They're faster, more agile, more intelligent.
But we made it.
Barely.
Let's find Magister Verdun. With the Order by our side, we won't have to face this alone anymore.
I really hope that you're right. Please tell me we didn't stray from it. Yes! The tower!
We got a bit closer now.
A bit. But I'll take that. I see no sign of those mercenaries.
Let's hope it doesn't mean they found him.
Let's just hurry.
This place actually seemed pretty nice.
Before the bite, yes. Let's see what's in there.
A makeshift chapel. Do you want to pray? If you think it could help?
I appreciate that, but we've got no time.
A vegetable garden. Oh, look at that.
Hey, what are you doing here?
Whoever planted it won't see it grow.
Hugo will love it. I'll keep it there. Like before.
It suits you.
Well, thank you. Let's keep going. wonder how the Count of Provence hopes to deal with this mess.
People seem to think he doesn't care much. His army rules for him.
Which doesn't prevent those mercenaries from wandering around.
And we thought the place was safe.
We're getting really close to the tower. Follow me. One last push. This thing is big. He has to be in there.
It looks like the safest place anyway.
If the Order still has that power, maybe they could save Hugo. People died here.
In such a packed place. Locked down. The bite probably took them all.
They've been condemned.
Until Arno arrives to get him out. Tell your men to stand ready to storm the tower.
Didn't you hear? We have men missing. Something is going on here. Let's go get the alchemist and leave this bloody place.
We wait for Arno. It's an order.
All right, your call.
He really is in the tower. And they'll storm it soon. Lucas, this is our last hope to save Hugo.
Yes, we must get Magister Vodon out before their chief arrives.
Come on.
Thank you.
Come on, come on.
Thank you. slippery little bastard. That's gotta be you.
Oh no.
Easy to find you now.
It's gotta be you.
He's coming here.
Bastard!
We've been seen.
Easy to find you now.
Stay out of sight.
Everything all right? Hey!
He's gone. I'll find the bastard who did this.
So,
we found them! Move over here!
He found us!